Rescue attempt part two. She's with some construction workers?
Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
zombies holding a festival? Ah, she's been luring zombies. Up the ladder, then she threw it down? Thank you.
Theirs are electric. Irda! Okay, watch the traps.
Jesse's friends don't mess around.
Jesse? Anyone?
Okay. Now what?
Don't mind me.
Nobody does seem to be minding, though.
Party's over, dudes. In there?
Hey, turn the music off. It's drawing them to us.
Sorry, not trying to be a buzzkill.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Carla, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Yeah, we're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
They didn't have much else in common. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie lot? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
You mean the construction guys who also turned into zombies?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
I'm just playing. Look, your mom's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, you're a good daughter, Jesse.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Want me to get you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, man. Be seeing you.